So my focus tonight, of course, we're going to check the re-election, which I hope goes okay. But the important thing from my perspective is getting majority in the House of Representatives and making sure that Governor Snyder is reelected. Without those things, we can't continue the progress that has been begun over the past 4 years in Michigan.
Fantastic.